Hello, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to my channel. I'm your host, Athemosar Mustache. We're going to get right into something new. The conclusion to the Batman Arkham series, Batman Arkham Knight. So, without further ado, let's get it going. Okay, let's see. Let's make some adjustments here. Okay, alright, and alright, okay. And there we go. Let's get the show on the road. It's Batman Arkham Knight today. Arkham Knight, all day, every day. Okay. First, let me just make some minor adjustments here. Yep, all right. I'm gonna turn this down a little bit. Turn this down a little bit. Turn that down a little bit. All right. Do some good. I'm gonna start a new story. And let's get it going. Batman Arkham Knight. Here we go.
I've got you under my skin.
Oh, Frank Sinatra. Love Frank Sinatra.
I've got you. In the heart of me, so deep in my heart that you're really a part of me. I've got you under my skin.
Okay.
I'd sacrifice anything, come what might, for the sake of having you near, in spite of a warning.
It's like after the events of Arkham City.
Comes in the night and repeats in my ear.
Interesting. Okay.
Don't you know, little
fool? We're gonna burn the Joker.
You never can win.
Yeah.
Use your
mentality. Burn the Joker now.
Wake
should be
up
fun.
To reality. But each time that I do,
he's
just
so happy.
The thought of you
such a happy boy.
Makes me stop before I begin. Cause I've got you under my skin.
Oh, my God, okay. There we go. I didn't see the button there. I'm gonna burn the Joker. I'm gonna burn him alive. He's probably gonna come back anyway. Joker never dies. Starting to get a little crispy now.
Sacrifice anything, right. Come what might, for the sake of having you near, in spite of a warning.
This could be fun, the whole family.
In the night and repeats how it yells in my ear. Don't you know, little fool, you never can win. Why not use your mentality? Step up, wake up to reality.
There we go. Get them all crispy now. All kinds of crispy.
This is how it happened.
Did it happen?
This is how the Batman died.
Batman died? Oh no! That sounds awful.
9 months ago, Joker was cremated. I pressed the button and burnt the evil bastard myself. And then, we waited. Gotham braced itself for the inevitable power struggle. But it didn't come. Crime actually fell. Deep down, I knew war was coming.
War is coming.
I was just waiting for someone to pull the trigger.
Anyway. Looks like I'm a police officer today. How's it going, Gertrude? I don't know. Is there any Gertrude? I have no idea.
Thanks.
Oh, no Sharon. Problem. Okay, never mind.
Oh, thanks, honey. Got my coffee. So, what'll it be? Your usual?
The usual, you know.
Okay, chicken salad with no dressing.
No, you know what? Make it waffles. With a side of bacon. Don't tell my wife.
Whatever you
Don't
say,
tell
officer.
My wife, I'm having waffles and bacons. The bacons
oh,
and the waffles.
Oh, and if you want some more coffee, just shout.
Ah! Is that good? Good enough? Is that shouting good enough?
Big service. Waffles
Hopefully
and bacon
it is.
On the side.
Hey, I'm sorry to interrupt your dinner, Officer Owens. But there's a guy smoking over there in the corner booth.
So?
Wait here. I'll have a word.
Think I give a fuck about a guy smoking? At the booth? I don't give a shit. Okay, let's go check this guy out. Let's go kick his ass if we have to. Hey, buddy. Hey, buddy. Buddy, there's no smoking here.
There's no smoking in here.
What the fuck is this guy? The fuck? Okay. Oh shit, is that guy Scarecrow? Or something? Oh, Jesus, criminy. Everybody's killing each other! What the fucking zombie shit is this? Oh god. Help! Help! I'm being repressed!
Yep, 5 ounces of my latest toxin.
Scarecrow's over this shit now.
This will seem like child's play. Gotham, this is your only warning.
Is it? Is a Scarecrow my only warning? Only warning? Okay, we'll see about that. You're under arrest, kid, for jumping on the bus.
Next bus!
People, calm down. There's plenty of buses for everybody. Evacuate the city and all that good stuff.
Scarecrow's threat worked. Yesterday, there were 6.3 million people in Gotham City. Today, not so many.
Like 12, 5, 13... 25, 36. I don't know, no idea. That guy's dead now.
The only people left on the streets are the sort that enjoy the chaos.
Gotham's finest.
Ah, Penguin's back again.
Scum.
And Two-Face.
Criminals. And worse. Not enough good people left to stop them.
Except for me, Batman.
It took just 24 hours for us to lose control of the city. Tonight, Gotham's relying on one man to save us all.
Yeah, the Batman. Okay. Here he is, our good old friend, the Batman. The Batman is back again. The Batman is back. Alrighty. The Batman is back again.
There are 10 of us to every cop. They're gonna wish they'd left with the others.
Alright, here we go.
I'm the Batman. Ain't gonna help. Toxin's too powerful.
Alright, here we go.
I'm just glad you made it out okay.
Commissioner
Gordon. Sorry, I've gotta go. Stay safe, Barbara. You still know how to make an entrance.
How's the evacuation going?
Last bus crossed the city limits an hour ago. I'm just glad my little girl got out when she did. Now the real work begins.
The real work shall begin for Batman.
We were tracking an unknown military vehicle speeding through Chinatown. It's the only lead we've had all night, but they gave us the slip. With the evacuation, I just don't have the manpower left in the city.
If you find it, tell your men not to engage. I'll deal with it.
Do you really think Scarecrow's crazy enough to detonate a chemical weapon in Gotham?
I won't let that happen, Jim. In case you need to reach me, it's going to be a long night.
All
units, we've got a 1033 in Sector 2. Missing patrol car. Unit 247. Suspected officer down.
Hey, Batman.
He's gone.
Every damn time.
Yeah. Every damn time. Batman! Always disappearing on everybody.
Oracle, I need the location of Unit 247.
Already working on it. How's my dad doing?
He's holding up.
Somehow, he always does. Okay, I'm sending through the squad car's location. Be careful. It's not looking good out there.
Batman's always careful. Batman's just gonna kick some butt today. Alright. Looks like Batman's got a job to do.
I'm working solo from now on.
Oi. There you go. Alright, and dive. And grapple.
I didn't think Scarecrow had what it takes to pull us off. He proved us all wrong.
Let's go kick some booty! Oh, hell yeah. We're having a lot of fun here today. Kick some ass, kick some names, baby. That's what the Batman does. Oh. This guy. Not anymore, my guy. Not anymore.
You're safe.
Thanks, Batman.
Yeah.
I thought Batman. They were gonna kill
me. Oh, look, a Hummer. Yeesh.
The city's overrun. We don't stand a chance.
Stay here.
We do.
I'll send someone to pick you up.
What are you doing?
Evening the odds.
Yep, even the odds. That's what the Batman does. With the Batmobile, hell yeah. Okay, now we're talking turkey. Now we're talking real turkey now.
Oracle, I need to track that military vehicle.
A squad car has picked up the pursuit. I'm relaying its location now.
Alright. That is a nice battle.
Call off your men, Jim.
Go
off Oscar 5-6. This is Commissioner Gordon. I'm calling off the pursuit.
Hell yeah, this is gonna be a lot of fun.
It's too dangerous.
Finally, we can actually drive the Batmobile. We've been waiting for this moment.
Come on, watch it!
Oh, wrong way. Let's go this way. Here. Watch out, people!
They just fired an RPG at us! Who the hell are these guys?
5-6, pull back now. That's an order. Let Batman deal with this.
Batman will deal with this shit now.
5-6
has taken a direct hit. Batman will deal with it.
Tim,
watch out, sir. You're in the way.
Batman, you've got to stop them.
Don't worry, Tim. He's mine.
Holy on it. What, trying to blow up the Batmobile? Watch out, people! Batman's coming!
This is Guardian 1, tracking suspect of Gotham North.
Alright, there we go. There we go.
Suspect vehicles in Gotham North. This is Guardian 1, tracking suspect of Gotham North.
Oh! Crap. There we go. Oh! Yeah! There we go!
That takes care of the vehicle. I need to interrogate the driver and find out what he knows.
What do you know? What do you know?
Somebody help me, please.
What do you know?
Where's Scarecrow?
Go to hell.
No, you go to hell first, buddy.
Where is he?
Where is he?
Batman. Talk, or I'll crush every bone in your body.
Okay.
Batman ain't fucking around this one for sure.
I swear that's all I know.
If you're lying, I'll break the other one.
The other one? Ah!
Where's he? Follow me!
Oracle, check the chemical analysis I've just uploaded.
Sure. Is this what I think it is?
Maybe.
Scarecrow's
not.
New toxin. An uncontaminated sample.
You're not kidding. I'll prepare a full chemical breakdown on the back computer. What are you going to do?
Scarecrow's got a safe house nearby. I'm going to pay him a visit.
Let's hope this is the break we've been waiting for.
Oh, maybe not. Alright. Let's go that away. Move, people, get out of the way! I'm the damn Batman. You're getting my damn people.
This is the place. I should check the penthouse on the top floor.
There we go. All right, penthouse on the top floor. All right, awesome. Mind me.
Ivy and Scarecrow had some sort of falling out. I think he may be breaking out the weed killer.
Sounds cool. Alright, let's see here.
How long do we keep her in there? Until we get the order to gas her.
Do your worst. The boredom is killing me.
Oh, don't worry. You'll get what's coming to you when we're good and ready. Why do we have to wait? We can give her a dose now. Be my guest. I'll tell Scarecrow it was your idea. I was just joking. Right. Didn't sound like a joke. What you think right. I wanted to know?
I can't.
Hell yeah, it's gonna go fight. Everybody was a kung fu fight team.
I've seen trees with faster reflexes.
Kicking ass, taking names.
That's made things a little more interesting.
Oh, look, Poison Ivy's back
Sir,
again.
It's Batman. He's
not wearing pants again.
Were you expecting to find me, Batman? I'm afraid I must disappoint you.
Oh, no, don't
take
disappoint
a look
me.
At the chamber.
Anything about that.
I want you to know the fear that is coming.
Listen up, Bat Freak. We're walking out of here, nice and slow. You try anything stupid? Blow
her
brains out.
Okay.
Charming.
That's cool.
But only one of us is getting out of this cell.
No! No! No!
Ah! Yeah, you're dead now, buddy. You're dead.
Nothing like a little natural immunity.
Yeah, really. Yeah. So natural. So natural, I should say. You just walk around barefoot everywhere, that's kind of gross. Put some pants on, lady.
What are you doing here?
Just being
Why
Batman.
Did Scarecrow lock you up?
No hello?
No.
Tell me.
Put on some pants first, and no one can say hello.
And what if I don't want to?
Then I burn every plant in Gotham.
Ooh, that'll get her.
It started with a meeting.
What meeting?
Everyone was there. Penguin, Two-Face, Riddler, even poor Harley. Scarecrow said he had a plan. That together we could take you out, and Gotham would be ours.
Over my All dead right. body.
I believe that was the idea.
Yeah, okay.
I told him that
there.
I wasn't interested in his pathetic human games. And when I came to, I was locked up in that room. It's such a shame that his vile toxin has no effect on me. Nature always wins.
Okay, I see how it is.
Will he ever learn?
No, it's Batman. He doesn't learn. He just kicks ass and takes names. Ah. See? Batman
You're coming with
care.
Me.
You only had to ask.
Yeah. Well, I'm asking now. I'm not asking, I'm telling you to.
What's wrong?
Look, a little tank. Little tank thingy there.
Go, go, go! We've got the target, sir. He's cornered. Don't move!
Are you sure right. it's him?
Confirmed, it's Batman.
Yeah, that's him.
Sir, that tank they have backing them up is unmanned.
Good.
I thought this would be tough.
Right.
All it took was one
and
tank.
And got Batmobile. Here comes the Batmobile.
60mm cannon operational.
Awesome.
Fire suppressor engaged.
Out. Hold on.
Batman, I've spotted 6 more unmanned tanks moving to Chinatown. They'll be there any second.
Hi, here we go.
to stay within range of the remote control.
There we go, that's good now.
We need to leave.
The master of understatement as ever.
We need to leave now. We gotta get out of here now.
Alright, I need to know where those tanks are coming from.
I'm tracking several transport helicopters moving into the city. There are more on the way.
Activate the Batmobile weapon diagnostics. It's time to go to war.
Oh yeah, we're going to war, baby. We're going to war. Here we go.
Stage 3. Taking damage depletes weapon energy. Charge up missile barrage to level 2 and destroy 4 active targets to complete diagnostic test.
Alright. Sounds like good, a good time. I see.
garage level 2. Ready.
I need to power up the secondary weapon to level 2 before firing.
There we go. That got that done. Alright. Continue. Alright. Awesome.
Batman, I'm seeing a transport deploying more tanks at Panessa Studios. I've warned GCPD to pull their men off the streets.
I'm heading there now.
Alright, here
Come
we go.
Come in, all units. This is Commissioner Gordon. We have numerous hostile tanks deployed across the city. Gotham is under attack. I want everyone off the streets and back to GCPD. We're not equipped to deal with what's out there.
But
thank
Batman
God
is.
Someone who is.
Yep, Batman. Na 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 Batman. I get some real action. I think you just messed up with Batman. Ah! Get it, bud. There we go.
Jim, tell your men they can resume their patrols. Tanks have been dealt with.
Thank God. Let's hope they were the last.
Don't count on it.
Don't
I need
count
the isolation
on it.
Chamber
it
prepped
might be
at the
last,
GCPD lockup.
Be the last.
I'm bringing in Ivy.
I've created a series of diagnostic simulations to test the various functions of the suit and Batmobile. Simply select the appropriate program, and the Batcomputer will provide a navigational marker.
Alright, that sounds cool. Whatever. Alright, let's go this way. Alright, car, thing. Oh, the other screen. Batmobile's not an easy one to drive, that's for sure.
Finally, got them belongs to Mike B.
There we go.
No way we're giving it back. Evacuate? Screw that. Scarecrow don't scare me. The hell is that thing? It's a bat! Turn around! Don't go! Bat, get away from him!
Alright, taxi.
Good to have you here, Batman. Bring her down to the lockup on the lower level.
Alright, will do, sir. Just Batman. Just Batman. Batman will never attack. Batman will save the city before
he
attacks the city.
Any progress with the fear toxin analysis?
It's gonna take a little while longer. Drop by the clock tower when you're ready, and I'll show you what I've got so far.
Oh, I'm out of whiskey.
Who taught you to drive?
I taught myself to drive. Am I great? Am I great? Just a great driver? Oh, barely a shot.
Scarecrow's gonna break you, Batman.
Honestly, why do you even bother with these meat sacks?
Because I'm Batman is what I
civil
do.
Civil unrest?
Sacks all day.
There's a war on the streets. We don't have the manpower or the equipment.
Well, look who it is.
Ivy. Well, that's one less thing to worry about.
Is right? The isolation chamber ready?
Glad you're putting it to good use.
Oh, good. Another cell.
Yeah, one you're not going to be able to get out of.
You feel safer now that I'm all locked up?
Yeah, technically, yeah, I'm feeling a lot safer now.
We no longer have control of this city. Nobody's coming to help us. And the scum out there on the streets do everything in their power to make sure it stays that way.
Alright, so this is the old GCPD. Looks all pretty fancy to me. Punch you in the face, sir. Punch you in the face. Fuck the police. That was stupid.
All right. I want a minimum of 4 guys on the roof at all times and a 6-man element patrolling the perimeter.
Why do you waste your time helping these pathetic creatures? So primitive compared to plant consciousness.
Fuck the police. Maximum security, that's
There's
where I want to go.
Not a whole lot I can do about that. Why don't they bill me when it's over?
We can handle those punks on the streets, Batman. But the militia and the rest of those freaks, that's on.
Yeah, sounds good.
Yo. Damn bureaucrats.
Ah, yeah, bureaucrats.
We're on
all right.
Our own. We can handle it, Jim. What's the latest? We've got incidents cropping up all over the city. Cash, give us a rundown.
All right, let's see. First up, we've lost contact with the fire crew from Station 17. We've got their last known coordinates, but they're not going to survive out there on their own for long. Then there's this. It's a strange one. Body turned up. We didn't have long to look before the evacuation, but the forensics boys seemed freaked out. Real nasty. Also, we've had several sightings of the Riddler creeping around the train yard. Knowing that guy, he's gotta be up to no good.
Of course, it's Riddler. He's always up to no good.
Look,
and
I know you're
himself.
Busy,
ooh,
but
riddles,
anything you
so
can do
scary.
To help is going to save lives.
Don't worry, Jim. I have someone working a lead on Scarecrow. I'll see what I can do.
Good to hear.
Right.
I've got a skeleton crew searching Gotham South and West. I'm gonna join him when I'm done here. We're gonna find that son of a bitch. Fernandez,
yeah.
It's Gordon. Give me an up.
Alrighty. Mission select. Here we go. Okay. Let's see. Riddler's Revenge? That sounds like fun. Alright, so many things we can do here. Let's go with the closest one, which I think is Riddler's Revenge.
Dave,
okay.
I'm going after Riddler.
Good luck out there, Batman.
Good luck out there, Batman.
Okay. After you finish searching the docks, I want you to link up with Michaels and work your way back along the East River.
Run through this one more time so we're clear.
Exit, right? Exit this way, exit this way.
Never seen him up close before.
Yep, poor bastard. He ain't gonna be able to live with himself when he...
Hey, Batman! I guess Scarecrow gave you the slip! You broke my wrist for nothing!
Dude. No one gives a shit about you. No one gives a crap about you, sir.
This thing's had a serious upgrade. Air support saw it turn...
Get away from the Batmobile, you knuckleheads.
Don't get too close!
Good evening, Mr. Wayne. Glove.
I hope the car is performing to your high
your
expectations.
Next turn.
Actually, Lucas, he's a little sluggish.
I had a feeling you'd say something like that. Give me a few moments, and I'll bring the afterburner
really bad
online.
Driver.
Thanks, Lucius. It was good of you to stay behind.
You want to thank me, Mr. Wayne? Just try not to hurtle off the road. I should have some more upgrades ready soon.
Lucius Fox, a lovely
Remnants of Gotham. I have messages for you all. To the vandals who stayed behind to pick still warm flesh from Gotham's bone. Have your fun. You are under my protection.
Alright, here we go.
Why, hello there, Detective. Yes, it's me, your most feared nemesis, the Riddler.
The Riddler? Oh, Riddler. He's so scary, boy.
You have arrived early for this, the next generation of my riddles. I'm afraid the full particulars of my plan will have to remain unannounced for the time being. But I see no harm in rewarding the harmless little glimmer of initiative you have shown with a sneak peek, a preview, if you will, of the kind of conundrum I have in store.
All right, sounds good. Sounds great, Mr. Riddlerman. Mr. Riddlerman, sounds fantastic. Let's learn more about what your plan here is, because I have no idea what plans you have there, sir. But I would love to hear more about your plan in a minute. Let me just do some thing here. There, that's better. Alright, there we go.
Well then, Detective, it begins. You are staring, with stupefied incomprehension, at a mechanism I have calibrated to respond to an extremely precise radar pulse. In a moment, I will give you the decryption code, Dark Knight. Oh, but first, I think we should run through the ground rules for tonight's festivities. Rule the first. You will address me at all times as Riddler, the Riddler, or Mr. Nigma, sir. Otherwise, Detective, I expect your patented brand of surly silence.
Call you an asshole, that's for her.
All gauntlets, cowl integrated. What? What? How did you solve tonight's very first riddle? Well done. Well done. Welcome to my racetrack, Detective. You must complete three circuits of this gauntlet, finishing each before the time limit expires.
Oh, that sounds like fun.
Come now, Detective. Let's put that grotesque ego-mobile to the test.
Alright.
Be ready, Dark Knight. There's more to this test than just going vroom, vroom, really fast.
Can that ramshackle motor handle this? do? Ah, there we go. I'm down. I'm ready now. Alright.
Dark Knight, don't waste my time. It's several times more precious than yours.
I'm really bad at driving. I'm really fucking bad at driving.
Stunning failure. Would you like to try again, Detective? You'll fail once more.
I'm a really bad driver. Thanks, Riddler.
Come on, Detective. Back to the start of the course. Back to the start of the course.
God damn it. Fuck! Okay, this is bullshit. Bad fucking driver! Fuck! This is why I don't have my fucking driver's license. Oh god damn it, I fucking hate this bullshit.
Disabling the afterburner's failsafe. I need the extra speed.
No, Batman, you can't drive through solid objects. It's really basic physics.
Hi there, I'm better.
Don't get too confused. Now, right. I'm shocked, Dark Knight. Is that really as fast as it goes? Let's work that undeveloped brain of yours.
Oh, son of a bitch. Son of a bitch.
Hurry up, Detective. You stand marginally more of a chance of succeeding if you actually begin. Consider yourself defeated. This test measures intelligence under extreme conditions, Dark Knight. So next time, go faster.
Okay, this is annoying.
Did you engineer that car yourself, Batman? It would explain the numerous design flaws. Such a pity I couldn't show you the Riddler mobile. It's bigger, faster, several times more aesthetically pleasing than your vehicle. It's in the shop.
Yeah, pretty sure it is, bud. Pretty sure it is.
Once more! Attention, detective. Go left.
What the fuck? Bitch. Fuck.
Dark Knight. Your penance for failure will be journeying back to the start of the course. Another attempt? My, but you're optimistic.
God damn it, you fucking asshole.
Aren't things clearer now that that insane clown has been disposed of? Now you know who your real nemesis is.
Damn it, son of a bitch. Fuck, I hate this bullshit.
Dark Knight, don't waste my time. It's several times more precious than yours.
God damn it. God fucking damn it. Fucking hate this bullshit.
Ah, the sweet taste of someone else's
God
failure.
Damn it! Fuck!
Faster next time, detective,
this is
or
bullshit.
You will fail again. Faster next time,
I can do it all over again. Fuck.
Come on, detective! Back to the start of the course! Back to the course!
Are you fucking kidding me? This is fucking bullshit! This is fucking annoying.
Another attempt? Another attempt? My, but you're optimistic. If you can't understand the intellectual virtues of completing this trial, Batman, I'm not going to explain them to you. You're going backwards, Dark Knight. Is this a valiant attempt at a joke? Oh, Dark Knight. That looked like it hurt. Did it? Come now, detective. Time waits for no man. And I wait for no Batman.
God fucking damn it. Fuck you, Riddler, you fucking piece of shit, motherfucker. Are you fucking kidding me? What the fuck is this fucking bullshit? This whole fucking thing is bullshit. Fuck this shit.
By all means, fail as much as you like. Faster, Batman. Like, freeze! Or if you prefer, that Roman knockoff Mercury. Faster, Batman.
fucking bullshit. This whole fucking level is fucking bullshit.
Oh, detective, what's that I hear? Is it time, winged chariot hurrying near?
What the fuck? What the fuck?
Dark Knight, don't waste my time. It's times more precious than yours.
This is fucking bullshit. What the fuck is this fucking shit? Like a fucking... What the fuck is this shit? Fuck this shit! What the fuck?
Try it again.
This is fucking bullshit. I can't fucking drive the fucking Batmobile to fucking save my fucking life. This is fucking horseshit.
Glorious enough for another attempt, Dark Knight. You must trundle back to the start of the course.
Fuck you, Ridley, you fucking asshole. Are you fucking kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? Am I gonna start
Let's
it over
try
again?
That last laugh again.
Are you fucking kidding me? Are you seriously fucking kidding me right now? Are you fucking kidding me? What the fuck is this fucking bullshit? This is fucking horseshit. This entire fucking level here is fucking bullshit. Are you
Hurry
fucking
up,
kidding
detective.
Me?
You stand marginally more of a chance of succeeding if you actually begin. Ha! You failed! You're
Fuck you! You fucking asshole!
Actually, no. I have come to expect it.
Are you fucking. I'm actually. Fucking done. Alright, this shit is just frustrating.
Well then, detective, it begins. You are staring, with stupefied incomprehension, at a mechanism I have calibrated to respond to an extremely precise radar pulse. In a moment, I will give you the decrypted code, Dark Knight. Oh, but first, I think we should run through the ground rules for tonight's festivities. Rule the... What? What? How did you solve tonight's very first riddle? All
right.
Well done. Well done. Welcome to my racetrack, detective. You must complete 3 circuits of this gauntlet, finishing each before the time limit expires.
Okay.
Come now, detective. Let's put that grotesque ego-mobile to the test. Be ready, Dark Knight. There's more to this test than just going vroom, vroom, really fast.
Yeah, I'm going fast.
Tick-tock, detective, tick-tock. Can that ramshackle motor handle this?
Oh, goddammit, son of a bitch. Seconds to spare.
Faster! Can those flickering, faltering synapses keep up with my automatically adjusting course?
I'm disabling the afterburner's failsafe. I need the extra speed.
Ah, shit.
I'm shocked, Dark Knight. Is that really as fast as it goes?
Yeah, I guess.
Let's work that undeveloped brain of yours.
Alright, seconds to spare again.
Once more onto the track, Dark Knight. Once more!
There we go.
Now pay attention, Detective. Go left.
Ah, shit. Oh, fuck, I forgot. I gotta go this way.
Oh, okay. Detective, what's that I hear? Is it Time's winged chariot hurrying near?
Oh, god damn it. Come on, fucking dickbag.
And I'll serve up some more.
Alright, do this again.
If you can't understand the intellectual virtues of completing this trial, Batman, I'm not going to explain them to you.
Fucking goddamn. Oh, goddamn, come on. This is bullcrap. This is bullshit. What the fuck is this bullshit?
Now that that insane clown has been disposed of.
Oh my god.
Now you know who your real
nemesis is. This is fucking bullshit. Can I skip this whole fucking shit now? Oh my god, this is fucking bullshit.
Knockoff Mercury.
Oh my god, what the fuck is this bullshit?
Dark Knight, don't waste my time. It's several times more precious than yours.
Too slow.
What was that? A practice run? Try it again with some semblance of speed. Another attempt? My, but you're optimistic.
Oh my god, this is bullcrap. What the fuck? That is fucking bullshit.
Hurry up, Detective. You stand marginally more of a chance of succeeding if you actually begin.
Oh my god! What the fuck?
Stunning failure.
Are you fucking kidding me?
You'll fail once more.
Oh, this is fucking bullshit. I was right fucking there and the fucking wall just came out of fucking nowhere and fucking killed me? Like, is this some kind of fucking joke? Oh my god. Oh, fucking finally.
Time waits for no man. And I wait for no Batman.
Oh my god. God, that was goddamn annoying.
Detective, you have defeated me.
Seriously, Dark Knight, I'm stunned, humiliated,
that was a pain in the
utterly bested. Time I gave up, I think. Why don't you head on your way?
Head on my way where exactly? Alright, Alright, that was annoying. I hated everything about that.
Did you really believe that a challenge designed by me, the Riddler, would be quite so easy? Oh, Dark Knight.
You're a freaking nerd, Nygma.
Sweet, naive sentinel.
You're a freaking nerd, Nygma. Nobody cares.
Still,
you're a nerd.
Thanks to your unrelenting desire to showboat, I now have several hundred terabytes worth of performance data relating to that latest model of rocket-powered hearse you're driving. Naturally, I shall be using this data to calibrate further challenges and trials. I'll see you soon, Detective. There's a lot more to come.
All right, Nygma, you freaking nerd. Alright, let's go to mission select now. Finally, we're out of that one. That took goddamn forever. Let's see, investigate Poe's mutilated body. Locate and rescue missing members of Station 17 fire crew. Stop Scarecrow from detonating the fear toxin bomb. Meet Oracle at the clock tower to help locate Scarecrow. Let's do that one. Might as well.
I'm heading to the clock tower to see what Oracle's found on Scarecrow's toxin.
Let's hope it's good news, sir.
Yep, good news is good news. Or no news.
Good. I thought Arkham City was fun, but this is another level.
Alright, whatever, dude. Watch out, people. I'm Batman. I'm gonna run your ass over. Clock tower, here we go.
Falcon 5 to control. Rioters in Chinatown, over.
There we go. The Batman gets where the Batman needs to be. Oh, okay. There we go. Oh, a little secret little entrance for Batman. Alright. Oh, what is that? Alright. Oh. Well, that's fancy. Oh.
Identity confirmed.
Batman has a clock tower of Gotham City. That's cool. Interesting. Alright, well, the ghost in gray. Okay. Alright, you can use the bat computer here real quick. Might as well. Sounds like a good idea.
Do I come in the bat cave, start messing with all your stuff?
You've managed to reduce the compound to its core elements.
But there's nothing in there that we can trace.
What if we'd been looking at this the wrong way? Instead of searching for the toxin, what if we focus on the manufacturing process?
Why didn't I see this? The reaction emits a unique radiation spike.
Run a scan of the city for this energy signature. It'll show where Scarecrow is creating his fear toxin.
It'll take a
Sounds
few
like
hours
plan
to bring the satellite
to me,
into position.
For the most
we don't
part.
Have enough time. I'll repurpose the antenna at the movie studios.
Bruce, I spoke to Dad. I hate lying to him. He'd kill me if he knew I was still in the city. He still blames himself for this.
We'll stop Scarecrow.
Yeah, we'll definitely stop him. Because he's a dick. Just like Edward Nivga. Alright. I guess we're going up. There we go. Awesome. That was kind of cool.
Jim, we've got a way to find out where Crane's working from.
Thank God. What can I do?
Get your men ready. Soon as we've got a location, I'll let you know.
All right.
All righty. Let's go that way. Why not? Does what Batman does. I'm gonna take the long way home. We're not going home just yet. There we go.
Did you hear about the guy working with Scarecrow? Bad case of bat envy.
No, I never heard of the man. Isn't Gotham City just a beautiful place for the whole family to enjoy? Oh, isn't this place just lovely? Oh, there we go. I want to beat up some bad guys, that's for sure.
You left me to die in the asylum, but I will show you no such mercy.
Oh, really? I don't need mercy. There we go. This in there, and there we go. Gotta pull this off the wall or something. Jeez, he just bent out like no one's business.
The generator's damaged. I need to bypass it and power the antenna directly.
Hello again, Mr. Wayne. How can I help you this time?
Is the power winch ready for deployment?
It's 100% functional. Though no guarantees if you're intending to pull that car of yours up the side of a building.
Good man.
You read my mind.
It's in the job description, Mr. Wayne. Batwing's on its way.
Alrighty. Alright, excuse me. My bad.
Control is still confined. I'm seeing a riot in progress. Cauldron District, over.
Got a bit of a sneeze there. Alright. Alright, Batmobile. Run me over. Thank you for not running me over. Batwing too. Can't have a Batmobile without a Batwing. Or Batcopter, or that's Adam West Batman. I love the Adam West Batman. He's like one of the best Batman ever. Holy crap, there's this Batman. This is chicken flavored cereal bar. Huh. Looks like the joke is under the scenes again, Robin. Quickly, to the Batmobile. Batman! Sorry, I love that shit. It was awesome. Classic. Cheesy. Campy.
I'll improvise.
The winch needs a secure anchor point to function. Once it's attached, just hit reverse.
Okay.
And please be careful with the car, Mr. Wayne. She's one of a kind.
I'm pretty sure she is. One of a kind. All right. All right. Firepower winch. And pull it in. It's getting going here. Let's pull it all apart. There we go. Probably the best idea. Pretty careful. Okay, let's go back up there again. And
you thought me gone, didn't you, Batman? Locked in the water beneath Arkham.
Try that again.
Submerged forgotten fears.
Nah, Good thing the Batmobile's not taking too much damage. That's good. I can't say the same about that tree there. Oh, shit. I don't even know where I'm going. I don't know this way. Oh. Okay, this is... I'm not a very good driver here. I mean, it's cool to be driving the Batmobile and everything, but I'm just not a good driver. There we go. Use the Batmobile's battle mode to navigate tight areas. Yeah, where's the tight area that I need to fit my ass into? Oh, okay, here we go. Alright. There we go. Didn't see that there. Is that good enough? I gotta jump over it. Okay, I'm so dumb. I thought it's going there and then it's okay. Whee! Batman. Alright, here we go. Yeah, I'm gonna break right. Oh shit, god damn it. I gotta do it all over again. I hate this. I hate driving the Batmobile now. Batmobile sucks! I hate it! I hate everything about it. Yep, I hate everything about
driving the Batmobile. Why did I warn them, Batman? Why give those terrorized refugees time to sleep?
I hate the Batmobile. One of the coolest vehicles of all time, and I all of a sudden just hate the Batmobile. Yeah, I hate it. I hate it. I fucking hate this shit. I fucking hate it. I'm sick of the fucking Batmobile. Fuck the Batmobile. Oh my god, this is so dumb. Nope. Yep, the Batmobile can't fucking get over a fucking gap to save its fucking life. Yeah, look at this fucking shit. This is bullcrap. What the fuck am I... God damn it, fuck. I'm just destroying half the city with fucking Batman's evil. You don't have to worry about the villains destroying the city. You gotta worry about Batman. It's goddamn Batmobile destroying everything. That's what you really should be careful with. God damn it. Son of a bitch. This is fucking bullshit. I hate everything about this fucking bullshit now. I hate the fucking Batmobile. Fuck the Batmobile. Fuck it in the ass. Seriously, fuck it. In the ass. No comment. No lube, just in the ass. Raw. God damn it, what the fuck? Why the fuck it won't jump over the fucking gap? Fuck you, Batman, you fucking asshole. You can't jump over a simple fucking gap? Dumbass. What the fuck? Why? What the fuck is going wrong here? Oh my god, this is so fucking stupid. Oh, come on. Oh, this is fucking bullshit. I can't fucking drive for shit. This is why I don't have my driver's license. Sorry, Batman, I don't have my driver's license. Fuck this shit. This is why. Oh my fucking god. What the fuck? This is gonna take me fucking forever to get past this fucking bullshit. What the fuck? Are you seriously fucking kidding me? This is bullshit. Who the fuck decided to put this fucking bullshit in the game? Oh, fuck this. This is bullcrap. What the fuck? This is bullcrap. I'm getting tired of this bullshit. I'm getting real fucking tired of this fucking bullshit. Can't fucking drive for shit. Even in a fucking video game, I can't drive for shit. Look at this fucking shit. It just automatically just fucking falls down.
That. You won't find me until I want you to.
Oh, fuck you, dude. Are you fucking kidding me? Are you seriously fucking kidding me with this fucking horse shit?
Point is secured to the wall. I can't move it using the Batmobile, but maybe it can hold the car's weight.
Okay. Okay.
Is secured to the wall. I can't move it using the Batmobile, but maybe it can hold the car's weight.
All right. Oh, I see what you mean, Batman. All right, there we go. Finally out of that bullshit. Going on here, finally. Powered up the radio tower or something or whatever.
Oracle, right. I've restored power to the radio antenna.
Great, I'm connecting now. I was just talking to Robin.
Robin?
I think you should too.
Bruce, you need me out there. We can find Scarecrow faster together.
What you're working on is more important.
No, Robin.
You can wait one night. Let me help.
I've got this under control.
Listen, try checking in once in a while. We're partners, remember?
He just wants to help, you know.
Is the antenna ready?
Yeah, but we're going to need a microwave tower to triangulate Scarecrow's location. There's one at Falcone's shipping in the cauldron. I've marked it on your map.
Down the
Thanks, Oracle.
Mark it on my map. Alright, well, should we take the Batmobile? Yeah, Batmobile should be fine. Let's take the long way. The grappling way.
I have waited for this night. Yearn for it. When I'm finished, the world will be
forever changed. You're in for a good one tonight, Scarecrow. You're in for a good one. There we go. The cauldron of death and destruction. Falcone shipping. Ah, yes, good old Falcone. Good old fashioned Falcone. Good man. Not really. Probably a dick.
Remind me to hit a toy shop before we leave. Told my kid I was gonna buy him a.
We're wasting time. We got the run of the city and we're stuck up here guarding some antenna. You heard?
Scarecrow's men are guarding the antenna. I need to evaluate the threat and plan my attack.
Happens, this whole operation falls apart.
Five soldiers, all armed. If I alert them, they'll kill the hostage.
Yeah, like that's gonna happen. Scarecrow can't be here. If you ask me, he's paranoid. Probably huffing too much of that gas. I'd like to see you say that to his face. You kidding me? I can't even look at the guy.
If I can separate them, they'll be easier to take down.
Yeah, I think that would be logical, I think, or okay. All right. How do you? Okay. Let's see here.
Hey, hear that? Someone's out there. You two, go take a look. The door stays locked. I'm taking no chances. Got it, boss.
Best idea, but whatever.
Three more soldiers inside. They think they're safe if they stick together.
All right.
Lucius, I've got a hostage situation. Three gunmen. I need to take them all out before they can react. Is it ready?
Flexible plates over an MR fluid armor layer. You'll move faster, hit harder, and look scarier while doing so.
I like that idea.
Send it, Lucius, now.
Already airborne, Mr. Wayne.
Alright, awesome. Alrighty. What do you got going on here? The Batwing, of course. Ooh, this is gonna be fancy, whatever it is. Ooh, a new suit. Okay. Oh yeah, that's a nice suit there. Mr. Batman. How did he suit up without? Alrighty, now this is a nice suit. Batman's got some good shit. Nobody notices Batman. Bruce Wayne is got his Batman thing. Oh, that's a nice suit there, Batman. That's a very nice suit you got there, bud.
Mr. Wayne, let me walk you through it. The outer and inner layers of the bodysuit are made of a titanium dip tri-weave. It's between those layers where things get interesting. Wayne Tech MR fluid hardens in response to impact.
Right.
With this kind of shock absorption, you'll be able to put more force into your counterattacks.
Ooh, okay.
The liquid armor's more flexible than the fibers you're accustomed to as well. You can use that increased maneuverability to take out multiple foes in quick succession. The suit's compatible with the Batmobile's electromagnetic eject mechanism, too.
You fly out of that thing like a bullet from a railgun.
Ooh, okay.
Speaking of which, the new grapnel launcher will pull you skyward just as fast. Don't worry, Mr. Wayne. That suit can take the G's.
Sounds good.
How's it feel, Mr. Wayne? I've activated the AR training program should you want to run diagnostics or just break it in.
Let's break it in, baby.
Three gunmen, one hostage. Time to put this suit to the test.
Yep.
If I'm going to take them by surprise, I'll need another way in.
Shut up!
Yep, that's a good idea. Probably for the best to have another way in.
Even if that does show his face, there's three of us. We're all armed. He's fast, but he ain't that fast.
Alright, let's see. Can this break open? Do I need to slam down on it or something? Or... maybe just... No. Okay.
If I'm going to take them by surprise, I'll need another way in.
Yep. Oh, I enter great. Okay, that's okay, I didn't see that there.
The new suit is faster and more mobile. By getting close without being detected, I can get the jump on them, and in the panic, take down all three before they know what's hit them.
There we go, that was fun. That was excellent.
Help me!
My Batman.
Man, they said you were quick, but I never saw anyone take down three armed guys like that. Unbelievable.
I'm Batman.
You're safe now. I'll send someone to pick you up.
Thank you. Tell me you're gonna find Scarecrow. That son of a bitch needs to be stopped.
Oh, he'll be stopped. Definitely. He will definitely be stopped. The Bat Gadgets.
Oracle, I've attached the uplink to the microwave tower.
Perfect. I made an anonymous call to GCPD. They're gonna send someone to pick up the hostage.
Alrighty.
Come on, connect. Love the suit, by the way.
Yeah, you do.
Okay, both towers are fully online.
Very sexy.
Time to find Scarecrow.
Time to find the scary boy.
I need to use both antennas to identify the micro and radio wave frequencies across Gotham. If I can find both frequencies at the same location, I'll know where Scarecrow is manufacturing his toxin.
Okay, let's see. Alright. Oh, okay, I see it. I see it here. Alright. Not sure what the dealio here is. Alright. Alright, maybe this way? How does this work?
The radio and microwave frequencies point to Ace Chemicals. That's where Scarecrow's producing the toxin.
Of course, Ace Chemicals. That makes sense, right?
Jim, I've traced the fear toxin to Ace Chemicals. That's where we'll find Scarecrow.
Impossible. I've had a team there ever since the evacuation started, just like you asked.
Crane must have bought them off. Or worse.
I'm in the area. I'll round up my guys and head over.
Hold off until I get there, Jim. I'm on my way.
All right. I am on my way because I am the goddamn Batman. Da, 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 da.
You said you were getting the smokes. That's the whole reason we raided that damn place.
Really? Look out! It's Batman!
Where's Batman? I don't see no Batman. Where's the Batman? Oh, you mean the Batman? Oh, you mean me? Oh, yeah, I'm the except for the Batmobile. Get the Batmobile.
You gotta hand him the Scarecrow. He's giving us the keys to the whole city.
Get out of the way, people!
Crap. Oh, crap! It's Batman! Get us out of here!
Oh, no, it's Batman. Get us out of here. Get out of the way, people!
He's here! What's he doing? What's he doing? He's tailing us! Keep driving!
I ain't worried about you. I'm worried about the Scarecrow. He's my main target here. Scarecrow's my target. That's what we're going with. Alright, there we go.
Any word from inside?
Nothing. We think there's a skeleton crew left in there, but they're not responding and the facility's locked down.
If they're still alive, I'll find them. They should be able to tell us what Scarecrow's up to.
What the hell?
It's a helicopter. Guy looks like a bad guy.
Come on, let's go. Come on, move. Take cover.
Batman don't give a fuck. You're all rich, really? Come on, buddy.
Time to die, old man.
Death, he has nothing left to fear. Him away from Ace Chemicals. Your vengeance will come.
This guy? Some wannabe Batman? Fuck.
This ends tonight.
Wannabe Batman, for sure.
Friend of yours?
I don't know who the hell this guy is. Want to be Batman,
stay
that's all
here,
I know.
And I'll go find out.
Alright. Hi.
Is he's assembled an army. I need a name.
All right, we've got something here from a black ops team operating in Venezuela. They discovered a hidden training facility housing soldiers bearing the same insignia. There's okay. Nothing but speculation on their commander, though. The only thing sources agree on is his name, the Arkham Knight.
The Arkham okay. Knight? Hack into their comms. I need to know what they're planning.
Anything else?
There's a crew of Ace Chemicals workers left on site. They'll be able to help us track down Scarecrow and locate his bomb. I need to find them.
Each worker will be carrying a unique ID chip.
If I can access their personnel records, I'll be able to track them.
There's a security terminal in a booth near your location. Try there.
All right, I guess I will.
There are 5 soldiers, each one armed and dangerous. Before I can access that terminal, I'll need to take them down.
Yeah, you would.
Scarecrow tells me the reaction is nearly complete. Final evacuation of this facility will begin in T-minus 30 minutes.
So it's stuck.
Boom, right in the head.
He's over here, come on!
Okay, Batman's here again. Oh, you bitch.
Someone get Burp Zayek down!
Who's got time for all this crap? I know. You want to shoot at me, huh, buddy? No, you don't. Oh, you bastard. Yeah, you get nothing. Have a great day, though.
It's safe to access the terminal.
Yeah, I want to open safe.
Let's see if Oracle was right. Data connection active. Data decrypting. Someone needs to upgrade the security protocols.
Young, Adam Brewer, and Martin Drescher, and Gerald Wicker, and Stephen Riley. Sounds good.
Oracle, I've got the ID codes. If I reach a high vantage point, I can use the bat scanner to locate the workers.
Okay. I've marked the tallest structure in the area on your map. try not to fall.
Batman doesn't fall. Batman flies. Batman doesn't fly either, but, you know, he's close enough. Alright, let's get up to the top of Ace Chemicals. Up to the top of Ace Chemicals! There we go, that's better.
This is perfect. I can release the bat scanner and search for the workers.
Alright.
I've managed to intercept some radio traffic between Scarecrow and this Arkham Knight. Relaying it to you now.
I had him in my sights. I could have ended it right there.
We have not broken him yet. It will come.
Alright.
Now I've waited long enough. Batman dies.
Adam has been found.
Tonight.
Why do you hate him so much?
You can never understand.
Your revenge is at hand. This is his last night.
I'll make sure of it.
Stephen
Any
Riley
idea
has
who
been
the
found.
Sounds like the two of you might have some history.
I've made a lot
Jared
of enemies.
Riddler has been found. Two more guys. Alright, looks like we found Martin Dresser. And the last guy. Where's the last guy? There he is. Ah, Mark Chung. Yes.
It worked.
Found them all.
There are 5 ID markers showing up within the facility.
Let's hope they're still alive.
Yeah, I would certainly hope so. Down there, that might mean certain death. Maybe go this way? I don't know, I'm just guessing here.
Are you seeing the spike on the internal router? Yeah, don't worry, it's nothing. Just a glitch. Okay, so it finally started. Phase one is a go.
Alright, here we go.
Look out, it's Batman!
Yep, Batman! Oh, you gonna punch me, Betty? Oh, no, you're not.
You're supposed to stop us!
Yeah. Kick you right in the nuts! Yeah! Right in the cojones.
Oracle, they've killed one of the workers.
Damn it. We've got to stop them. Listen. I've managed to hack into the militia comms network. You'll be able to listen in on any channel-wide broadcast from now on.
Thanks, Oracle. I found a way to get the Batmobile into the compound. They'll pay for this. All of them.
Oh, yeah. They're going to pay for things.
Gates open. Time to bring in the car.
Yeah, it is.
Hey,
yeah, it is.
Get ready. We got a $1 billion tank headed straight for you.
We've deployed a diamond back to the main courtyard, sir. We'll crush him.
Gotta love their optimism. Your 60mm cannon will penetrate these heavily armored units, but it'll take a few direct hits to destroy them.
Alright, oh, I gotta go back there and, here we go, and, there, that's better. Alright, open the vest. There we go. Hell yeah! Here we go.
Rattler forces engaged in the loading bay. 2 diamond backs in support. I'm watching.
See how it is.
your chatter to a minimum. They'll be listening. You are listening, aren't you, Batman? Then listen to this.
Yep, I'm listening.
To all embedded units in Gotham, Operation Savior has begun. Each one of you has a role. Each of you knows your role. So move out of this damn city and lock it down. I want our hands wrapped tight around Gotham's throat within the hour.
I'm going to rescue the hostages if I can. No promises. I'll definitely try it out. Oh shit, I turned out another. Ha! Alright, let's just go this way. Yep, sure in a second destroying the. Oh! Go somewhere.
Who knows? The ladder, maybe? What, this guy? Yeah, good point. Maybe he just wants to pull the trigger on this a-hole himself. What the hell? Wall's coming down!
Alright, let's exit the Batmobile and check out this guy. Make sure he ain't dead. No, he ain't dead.
Can I get some help here?
Yes, you can, sir. Absolutely.
Thank God you're here.
Hurry up! Go, go, go! Spread out!
Oh, look at this guy again. Look at this wannabe Batman. This guy's a tryhard.
Keep your guns trained on him. If he even looks like he's planning to leave that room, open fire. Oh, and avoid the bat symbol. It's a little trick. It's where his armor's the strongest. Aim for the weak spots, the shoulders first, then coordinate fire at the points where the plates meet.
How would you know, buddy?
You say something?
Leave him out of this.
Always defending the weak and the helpless. That's what I like about you. Predictable. And that's why we're gonna win.
This guy's kind of an asshole.
We know your move before you do. We know
I don't like
how
this guy.
Do you know what I'm thinking right now?
Yeah, do you?
Of course. You're thinking, who the hell is this guy?
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. He's right!
No. I'm just trying to decide which one of you I'm going to take out first.
And just so we're both on the same page here, I fully, fully intend to kill you. But first, we're gonna make you suffer. We had the target.
I want to know who the hell this guy is.
Gotham will be ours. You don't understand. They're buying second chances with this guy.
What the hell's he doing?
You'll regret this.
Alright. And taking names is the name of the game. Oh, hell yeah, here we go. Kicking ass and taking names is the name of the game. Alright, bud. Sorry to keep you waiting there, buddy.
You're safe now.
He's safe for now.
You don't know the half of it, Batman. Scarecrow, he was...
Stay calm and tell me what you know.
They've been running the plant for hours. They brought in trucks, weapons, soldiers, shipments of hazardous materials. They knew exactly what they were doing.
He's producing his toxin on a massive scale.
It's a bat. Real bat.
Down bad to me.
We're talking about a gas cloud that could cover the entire eastern seaboard.
Where do I find Scarecrow?
I got no idea. All I know is he's moving ahead with his plan. And he's got a whole freaking army backing him up. We're screwed, Batman.
I'll stop
him. Batman's
but first,
screwed.
I'm getting you out of here. Wait by the Batmobile.
found Scarecrow?
Not yet. It's worse than I thought.
How much worse can it be?
He's building a bomb big enough to cover the entire East Coast in fear toxin. Take your men and get out of here. Head to GCPD and lock it down. Keep everyone inside.
I'll get my men off the streets, but I'm going nowhere. You bring anyone you find to me.
Jim, it's too dangerous.
You'll stop
it. Jim.
I know you will.
God damn it, Jim. Alright, level up time. Okay, awesome. That's what we need, a good old level up. Let's get some combat. Not really sure how this grapple works, but okay. Oh, okay. I think we're good now. I think we're good. Got some combat points and all that good stuff. And yeah, I think we're good. Okay. Batmobile!
Hold tight. I'll get you to Commissioner Gordon.
Commissioner Gordon. Good man, I can record. Sorry, I gotta kinda squeeze myself out of here. Here we go. Yep. Gotta squeeze myself out of here again. This will be funky. Alright.
Master Bruce, there are militia tanks all over the city. Gotham is overrun.
If I don't stop Scarecrow's bomb, there'll be no city to save.
Okay. This way? Can't go this way. Wait, this way. Oh, this way. That's right. Okay, now. There we go.
Great work. I knew you wouldn't let us down.
We're not done yet, Jim. I'm going back for the others.
Yeah. Going back for the others. Sounds awesome. Sounds fantastic. How do I bring that? Can I jump over that? Seems like a really tricky thing to do. Definitely Batman. Hold on, which way? Okay, go this way? Without getting pulverized by a bunch of tanks and shit? Probably a good idea. Because I don't want to be pulverized by a bunch of tanks. Huh. It does not look like the way to go. Not at all. Is there a door somewhere? Alright. Oh. Yeah, that's a good idea. Batman is so you know, back again! Oh, you gonna hit me with a freaking metal pipe bat thing? What the hell that was? Not gonna do you any good with the freaking Batman, so. Yeah, I didn't even get my hair there. No, no, buddy. No good. Alright. Ah, yes. The good old explosive gel. My favorite. Come on. There we go, that's better. It's gotta be the bat symbol and detonator.
Oh! That gas is toxic.
Yeah, it is. Should I use something else? That bat claw, battering, line launcher, smoke pellet, explosive gel. Okay, that is toxic for sure. Is there like a shutoff valve or something, or a way we can shut off this toxic bullcrap? I sure don't see one, that's for sure. I don't see a way to shut off this toxic stuff. No, that's not gonna work. Let's see here. No, I think this is the only way in or out. Or something. One way in. No way out. Alright. Alright, so I need to get to my target. But how? With all the toxic stuff here. Alright. Let's see. Batarang, line launcher. Batarang, maybe? No, maybe not. Oh, no. Okay, maybe. Okay. Trying to see if maybe there's an off switch thingy. Oh, shit. Let's see. Off switch for. Oh, damn it. Oh shit, god damn it. Alright, trying to see if there's maybe an off switch or something. Or oh god damn it. This is hard. I don't know what I'm doing here. Oh. There's a floor there, that's not gonna help. You know, I think I'll just continue this off later because I am so confused. Like, what am I doing here? No idea. And I think I've been doing this for a little bit too long. So anyway, I'll be right with y'all. All right, ladies and gentlemen, here we have it. Part one of Map and Arkham Knight. So far, my honest opinion about this one, it's great, fantastic. I can't drive the Batmobile to try to save my life, and that other part really fucking sucked. But otherwise, I like it. I like the action. I like it. It's good. Anyway, I'm your host, Seth the Most Iron Mustache. Thank you for joining me for this Batman Arkham Knight adventure. If you'd be so kind and hit the like and subscribe button right down below, and to get that bell icon that was notified of my videos, lives, posts, and shorts, and all that good fun stuff right here on YouTube. Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, I'll say to you all the good, wonderful, gorgeous people, adios! I am out.